Ah, finally woke up. That's all I'm talking about. It must have hit you pretty hard on the head there that time, didn't it? Well, welcome to the laboratory. You're here today for the experiment in the fifth dimension. Now, not just fifth dimension, but also fourth dimension as well. Now, the experiment consists of two factors. You are my test subject number two. You may be asking what happened to test subject number one. We're gonna get to that. And the second factor is the movie that we found. Now we're gonna talk about the movie, but first let's talk about the dimensions. Now, in the fifth dimension, we have come across these other beings, if you will, not extraterrestrial, not supernatural either, another beings. Now let's talk about this here. The last person that's about to watch the movie, that did watch the movie, okay, what happened was, well, pretty much they're still dripping from the ceiling. Don't look up. You can anyway, you're strapped to the chair. It's okay, it's a little funny. Now, as I was saying, the last person was kind of torn to shreds because we found the movie. Let's talk about the movie. Now, with the movie, we found it in the basement of the Haunted Mansion of Melville. Now, what happened was we heard about some supernatural... Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, sir.
What happened again, sir?
Make sure it don't. Now, as I was saying, with the movie, we found that we were there. We heard there was some paranormal, supernatural activity. So we went in, and the one interesting thing we found this movie. Now, supposedly when you watch this movie, you die by the end. It's got all these frightening images, maggots, blood, things coming off, ripping your head off. And it's absolutely just terrifying.
Sir.
Yes.
What are we doing with this one?
That's a trash compactor, sir.
Right away then, right
thank
away.
Thank you, very... Just don't know about that boy. Now, as I was saying with the movie, so what we're gonna do today is you are my test subject number two. So hopefully your head, you know, won't go pop. We're gonna see how this goes, and we're gonna play the movie for you. So I'd like you to hold on, sit there while you're strapped in, so that's all right. Boss! Very...
I don't know
either, sir. Professor, would you give me a favor? Make sure that the video cameras are rolling, everything is documented. I want to make sure we get this.
Yes, sir.
All right, very good. And, Surgeon. Yes. Would you, stop the, what do you call that machinery over the projector?
Yes, doctor.
Yes.
Cameras are rolling, sir. We're all good to go.
Thank you, sir. We're all good. Surgeon, how are we doing over there with the projector, please?
Input, output. Yeah,
make sure the output's on the right one.
All right? Ready to go.
All right. Very good. All right.
I got the rest, sir. Don't you worry.
I know. And this time it's going to work.
Of course, sir.
Yeah, you always say, of course. Now, as I was saying, you're going to watch the movie, and we're going to see how it goes. So, like I say, it's time to watch the movie and prove to everybody that tells us that we already know what we're doing, that we're going to show them. So, like I said, enjoy your movie, because it's going to be your last. Fire it up!
Thank you.
something goes wrong, doctors can't help, that's alright. I just have to do the damn job by myself. Say goodnight, Cookie.